We met 2006, so we're together for 10 years. Yeah, our name is Doomina. We started with doom metal back then, and now we kind of evolved to some post-rockish stuff.
Daniel was the founder. I came in the same year. We were together for a few years with other guys, and we had a few changes in the last years. And in this constellation, we've now been for
4 years.
We're all friends. Three of us, we were living together for 2 years. And yeah, we like each other. So it's no just a relationship for making music. We're just friends. When we play all together. So we are also almost rehearsing when we're all together. So there's almost no rehearsing with just two of us. When we play all together, on stage, in the studio.
We'll play mostly songs of our recent album, the self-titled one, which came out in December last year. And yeah, some of our older stuff. We don't have any, we don't look that far in the future. With our next plans are to record a fourth album. Just checking options where we're gonna record and stuff, and for the beginning of next year we plan to tour again in Europe, hopefully again in Budapest, hopefully here. It's a fucking cool club.